Hi guys, welcome back to today's challenge. Today I'm doing a speed drawing challenge. It's all for charity. There's a link in the description below for you to donate. Please do. Your donations will help the hospice in a lot of ways. Thank you very much. Right, now tell me.
Right, house.
That's a house.
Come on, Speedy Gonzales, it's an elephant. An elephant.
That's my idea of an elephant. It looks fun, doesn't it?
Fire pit.
Fire pit?
What's fire pit. Fish with the fire coming.
Okay. Oh well. Fire apparently.
Orchid. Orchid.
Orchid, apparently. Right, what else?
Car.
Car.
A box.
Easy. Box. Right. Turn over. Use the other side. Anything else, dear?
A bus.
Yeah, it's my idea of a bus.
A rose.
Rose.
What about a teddy?
Teddy.
A book.
Okay. How do I draw a book?
There's books out there. Play it the other.
Book. I know these pictures are crap.
What about you?
I'll draw a tree. last one.
Kettle?
That's what you're a kettle. Yeah. Looks more like a tea urn, but never mind. Or a cup. Thanks guys for watching. Please click on the link in the description. It takes you to JustGiving. Please do click on it. Thank you very much for watching. See you tomorrow.